Santa Fe County Sheriff's Office is debuting 17 of its new police units. The department says deputies routinely log about 50,000 miles a year, with patrol vehicles expected to reach 150,000 miles before needing to be replaced. This year, they will replace a total of 22 vehicles with a price tag of about $1.6 million. Last year, the sheriff's office retired 28 vehicles.